How tall is this basement ceiling?
About 7 feet. I'd say roughly 7 feet, maybe.
Yeah.
Might be 6. Well, I'm 6'1", and
hey, it's an autorack train.
Yeah, it had to be about 7.
It's crossing County Route 19 at milepost 3.32.3.5. It's a westbound and for Continental.
Graffiti art,
this is not a wreck train.
That was it, buddy. You heard how heavy it sounded?
Mm-hmm.
It must have had something on it.
Yeah. Some are empty, though, actually.
You always tell in the sound if it's heavy or if it's light or empty.
Well, there she goes, man. She's heading to Fort Wayne, Indiana. She's now heading to Continental, which probably she might be crossing the downtown area pretty soon.